Kim, you started with the right step. Education is the best way to prepare for the job market. But that is not enough. 75 million young people are unemployed today. Many have a degree. Governments and businesses must make job creation for young people a priority. The green economy can help fuel decent jobs, especially for young people. I want young people looking for jobs to know, I'm working for you.